Ah, Captain Kenway. Should we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
I'd first hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I always write.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea, if you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood. You may remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood vials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, aye.
Come off the wind, something.
There's the thing for us, Captain. You see that ship here? We'll need its flag for this ruse to work.
If I can steal that flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
If this scallywag gives us away, I'll paint the quarter deck with his brains.
Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor! Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa? Sim, senhor! Tudo em ordem, senhor! Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah! E julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra neste momento em busca de uma arte que sirva de tal propósito.
Olha aí, lutadores, se impor, não. Quantos tubas serão?
Compõem a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor. Dos nossos 42 navios, diria que mais de 200 são embarcações mercantis.
Ah, os números estão virados.
Sim, senhor, exatamente. Daí as nossas precauções. Com tantos piratas nestas águas, esta frota necessita de bastante proteção. Não é uma tarefa leve guardar quase 3 dúzias de navios.
Imagino que não.
Peço perdão, senhor, mas não estou a reconhecer o seu navio. Nem...
Prazer falar consigo, jovem. Entregue os meus cumprimentos ao seu capitão.
Certo, senhor. Ele, de momento, está a dormir. Vai lamentar não ter tido a oportunidade para falar consigo.
Até à próxima. E que Deus vos abençoe.
You got the flag?
Aye. And we're flying it now. This should do nicely.
Lose the middle. I'll keep my distance. Slow and steady.
Aye. The flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor. Implore-lhe que considere aquilo que está prestes a fazer.
Now, é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's ecstatic.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest, and if it contains the prize I seek, it is you. We'll tell this lot we're a ship ripe with pay. They'll not come near them.
Temos que falar com o capitão do navio.
Olá! Meu próprio! Peço perdão pelo que eu chamo de barulho. Sei ter mais notícias para transmitir. É possível que estejamos infectados pela peste.
O quê? A peste? Por Deus! Como foi isto acontecer?
Para mim terá sido um bocadinho infectado. Estou...
Certo, senhor. Nós transmitimos a mensagem.
A peste?
O capitão daquele tipo estão afetados pela peste. O que vamos fazer?
Rafael! Ouvi uma história sobre um espanhol que foi visitar o nosso almirante. Cá, para mim, era uma traição.
Sim, ouvi dizer que se chamava Torres.
estou em marinha, a pesar, vai bem às disciplinas. O convés deve ser organizado, tão limpo como o rabo de uma baleia. Por isso é por rancor que o capitão nos coloca a despegá-lo. É senso comum.
The chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vials. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
Look on that, Captain. Men who ran the same gauntlet and lost their way.
They're made of sterner stuff, are they?
How often have those been a sailor's last words, I wonder? Our treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I'd play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts will be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Tenho vergonha de dizer que esta é uma bela noite. E têm sido raras este mês.
Been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Here's my prize. Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.
captain's at the helm.
What have you been eating today, then? Thanks for your trust, Captain.
Let us drink and be merry, all out of one glass. Let us drink and be merry, all in rain. For we may your mind never be here again. Here's a health.
We must!
A pleasure.
Vraiment.
As she sits on my knee.
A pleasure.
Vraiment.
Two anchors and three catches over those 2 days. Kept how many cuts?
Oh, yes. We appear to be well esteemed and business thrives. It's much simpler without the aggravation of rapes and scoundrels.
We'll be lodged in the stables.
Now, what could I add to make it perfect?
this blow, lads! Haze you.
Crowd on every inch of sail.
Loose all, hearty like. Our force patrol these waters closely, Captain.
Let's get moving!
Loose tops and royals!
We're bearing down on land, Captain!
Douse the royals! Tops! Get them aloft! Douse all sail!
Muzzle that duck, my trunks!
Captain, fancy to swim!
Crews down! Man your sheets! Dock